turn by Michael Diaz. Out for McKenzie. Now into the box. McKenzie tries to slide it through in the 74th minute. Los Cataleros have a 1-0 lead. Take a look again, some great dribbling, a little 1-2, and then the flick forward, burning Menjivar, and then just curling it inside that far post. And Axel McKenzie, after subbing in just moments ago,